Yo, what is going on, guys? Ill Achilles here, and I know it has been a really long time, but it is, ladies and gentlemen, we are finally here. We have reached the moment of solitude here. We have finally got it. We have finally gotten an Xbox One. Gotten my own for that matter. But yeah, so we are back in business with the next gen graphics and stuff. So you guys won't be able or be watching any more of that 360 pleb gameplay. So we've got a couple game. I've got a couple gameplays, or just these two gameplays lined up for you guys today. I actually am at home right now, just kind of hanging out with family. So this is just gonna be a really quick video. I just kind of wanted to, throw out some, or just give you guys kind of like an update of what's going on. The next week is the last week of pledging for my fraternity. So I will be extremely busy and probably won't be able to put out a video anytime next week at all. So this is just kind of like a forewarning. It might be like a week and a half somewhere, sometime like that, or before I can post another post, just like another video or whatever. But yeah, so after that, I probably will have some more time to do stuff like this, but I don't know for sure, as I have actually just gotten a job working as a like a telemarketer or whatever for this insurance company. So yeah. But yeah, so the Xbox One, I've been away from it for so long, that I honestly have no idea how I put up with the 360 gameplay or the 360 graphics for so long. As you can see here, just everything looks fantastic. I'm glad I could finally push my game capture to its full potential with all the beautiful graphics and stuff like that. How the Elgato has like different settings and stuff, but yeah. So the I know you guys are probably getting tired of watching like the same replays and stuff. With like the 2 and 5B and the U100 and T49. Well, I mean, I've only put one T49 video. I'll probably still do some of those, but I know the 2 and 5B. Some of you guys are probably tired of seeing it. I never get tired of it. It's my favorite tank, but just let me know what tier 10s you guys would like to see me, post replays with. I know I'm gonna have a little bit more time, in the future to, actually dedicate to playing this a little bit more, hopefully, as my class schedule isn't too stringent as of right now, and we're coming up towards the end of the semester, so, school's been going good. It's really nice, just kind of, having fun, living it up, college life. We have, we got some events coming up towards the end of the semester here, semi-formal and stuff, so that'll be good. But for the meantime, I actually am just kind of chilling out at home right now, and that's where I got my Xbox, obviously. It's actually the Elite version that just came out like probably 4 or 5 days ago, so it's got like the the huge hard drive and the like Elite controller. And for those of you who are thinking about getting it, I can't recommend it enough. I mean, I know it's not really a controller you'd play World of Tanks with, but the since Black Ops 3 just got released and I picked that up on launch day, it's actually a really good game. I'm very thankful that Treyarch is back to making Call of Duty games, and we don't have to we can actually have a good game developer put a game together. So yeah, that's pretty much what I've been up to for the last like day or two. So these two replays I have for you guys, obviously both of them are going to be in the 2 and 5B. This first one isn't really, absolutely fantastic. I just thought it was really cool how we came back after them almost capping us out at the beginning of the match. And I thought this really aggressive 2 and 5B gameplay was really good for you guys. And then the second one you're going to see here, it's on, what map is that? I believe it's Pearl River. Yeah, Pearl River. That it's another really, really solid gameplay where you're going to see me hit. We're gonna fuck some shit up, to put it lightly. So yeah, so that's pretty much it for this video, guys, or this commentary, I guess you could say. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the commentary or the rest of the replays. Again, just let me know what you guys would like to see. I know some of these, you can only watch so many replays with certain tanks, and I know it's probably getting boring for some of you. So just let me know what you guys would like to see. I can always do, I haven't done a tank review in a long time. I might do one on the T49. Just let me know if you guys would like to see that or anything, just any suggestions or anything. I'm open to anything. So that's pretty much it for this commentary, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the replays, and I do apologize in advance for my absence for the, like the next week and a half or something like that. I don't know. I will keep you guys updated, but that's pretty much it for this commentary, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplays, and this has been Achilles, and I will catch you guys later.